boys, we hit the jackpot this time.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? I'm back with another banger, y'all. I appreciate y'all for hitting y'all likes and y'all comments, and please continue to do so. Commercial break. Say, no, I'm just joking with y'all, but yeah, man, I had an idea to bring to the table on what the Ravens can do to improve on for the next upcoming NFL season. And this is a thing that we've been talking about for the last 3 or 4 years with Lamar Jackson. In the offense system of the Baltimore Ravens, I mean, he does a great job at running. I like how he reads the field and helps us gain more yards and does the best he can to keep time possession. And this is the thing with this too. It's the wide receivers. Can the wide receivers get more involved in the offense? Because I think if we bring more of the wide receivers into the table, as far as Marquise Brown, and Bates, the rookie we just drafted. I can't think of his name right now. Sorry, folks. And we actually have Sammy Watkins, and we have some options that we can work with. We just have to believe in it, you know, because we was like kind of like close to dead last in like far as like receiving yards. So can't allow that, you know. Teams get smarter. It might send blitz on a running play. So it's just crazy to know that. It's crazy to think that how special and how talented Baltimore's offensive system is as far as time possession and running the ball, oriented style. That's been our game for years, man, just time possession, which is really important. You can't have the ball every minute, so you got to at least have time possession of the ball. And, you know, you see teams like Kansas City and Buffalo and all the teams that's in our way we have to beat. They use more of the they mix their run game is good. I get credit when it's due. Their run game is good. They can throw the ball. So I think the Ravens have to really rely on more of throwing the ball. So that is my opinion. You know what I see best for the Baltimore Ravens, and that to really give a deep intel on the wide receivers itself, because they definitely have to get mixed into the offense this year. Because some passes I've seen, drop catches, missed opportunities. You know, Lamar's going to get better with his throwing. I believe in you, Lamar. You can do this. You know, critics always going to talk what they got to say. Me being a Baltimore Raven fan all my life, I can see something coming our way. And I believe we can achieve a lot more this season. Marquise Brown, forgot to mention, he's definitely progressing. He's getting better and better. He's going to be another wide receiver that's going to be dangerous. So, I definitely have high expectations for the Baltimore Ravens, and we can do it. We just have to strive for greatness and just keep moving forward. Our run game is pretty great. We have a good stack. I think we should get Todd Gurley. He'd be a great addition. He can help turn things around. That'd be awesome. So I didn't get a chance to miss in the run game, but back to the wide receivers. We definitely can try something new, and I think it's only I think the best thing for us to move forward on getting the receivers more involved into the offensive plays, you know, offensive receiver type plays. So, you know, that's what I see, and that's what I see in the Ravens this upcoming season. We had to beat Buffalo, we had to beat Kansas City, we had to beat you know, all these other teams that's coming our way, you know, so you cannot get comfortable of, you know, doing the same type of plays because teams getting smart. And I feel as though it was an honor for me to do this video to get my voice, my opinion on what can I see the Ravens can do. And I hope that they can try something new this upcoming NFL season. If not, we're gonna keep falling into the same situation like we always do. So like I said, I'm hoping the best for the Ravens, and I'm out, folks. You folks have a blessed one. I'll be dropping another video on the Ravens defense pretty soon, so stay in tune. Go hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. And now I'm out, and you folks have a blessed day.